We know that God has many names, and we know that there are angels that have names.